So I'm Rhys McClenaghan and I do gymnastics. My specialty is the pommel horse. So I first got involved in gymnastics by just being a really active kid, pretty much, climbing trees in my back garden, playing on the trampoline. And I think it was a no-brainer for my parents to bring me to a local gymnastics club because I was doing gymnastics before I even went to gymnastics. I would say that my auntie inspired me quite a lot as she was a gymnast herself, but mostly just my parents, the fact that they saw how much I enjoyed the sport and they just wanted to encourage that as much as possible. So I studied level 3 sport and it was a great opportunity to see the different ways that I can learn. Transitioning into college from school was a completely different experience and an experience that I actually liked a lot more. I think it was more the flexibility around schoolwork that allowed me to come to SERC and knowing that it was a sports course as well, I knew that the tutors would understand the amount of time and effort that I put into my sport. So, you know, when I transitioned into college and went to SERC, then it was a relief to see the understanding that the tutors gave me. So it was very easy to continue my studies while training. I think the fact that it was coursework based was a very beneficial thing to me because I could work it around my intense training hours and there was no set deadline for, you know, a day after the assessment was set. So I had time to arrange my timetable around schoolwork and it helped me a lot. So in terms of training commitments and my whole schedule, pretty much it's like a full-time job. I train just under 30 hours per week in the gym, but outside of the gym, there's also a lot more work. You know, I have physio treatment, I have meetings with my nutritionist. There's a whole bunch of recovery exercise that I have to do outside of the gym. So it is really a full-time job and it does involve my full focus. Yeah, I think it's a very important thing to step away from social media at times. I know that the news cycle and social media can be centered around negativity. So always being on your phone and always being on social media, you know, if you wake up and go on your phone, you're automatically seeing people angry on Twitter or Facebook. And I don't think that's great for your mental health. And I think you need to learn when to step away from that, when to know when you're overwhelmed by social media. And it's difficult, it really is difficult, but it's something that I believe everybody needs to kind of do in some way. I really think it's important to involve yourself in any kind of sport, and I really do feel like I've gotten a lifetime worth of benefits from my sport. I just learned so many life lessons from it, and I know that I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for my sports. I wouldn't have, you know, went to SERC and gotten a diploma. And, I'm just very happy with where I am at in life right now. And I know that's because of my sport.